casting of older and younger Henry, was that pre-planned at all? Did they know it was
going to happen? Actually, no. It was sort of coincidence, but we didn't know that a time jump was happening. And when we found out, we didn't know it was going to come to me. But after it happened, AMC approached me about it, and I wasn't going to do the role if he didn't want me to. But he was literally the most supportive of everyone in the family. He really wanted me to do it, and I'm super grateful that he let me do it.
Yeah. I just wanted to stay with Cooper. I wanted to keep seeing him. But no, mainly because.
If you could have chosen your own death, if you were to have a death on screen, what death would it have been?
I don't know if you remember T-Dog, how he died. That was a cool one.
That is a cool one. That's a good answer.
Saving Carol?
Yeah, saving
Carol.
That's
a good one.
She ran off while he was getting eaten. That's cool.
Oh, I remember that. That one hurt.
I rub it in sometimes that I didn't die and those two did. but no. It was... You have to think about it for a second, because I was just like, oh, he's done with the show. Cool. But then I thought about it. I'm like, that's pretty much me right there. Yeah. That's about as close as it gets to someone who's not me. Yeah. So, yeah. It's really cool to think about.
So you escaped, but you didn't escape at all.
Yeah. He thought you escaped.
I was the closest to it. I was the closest to it.
Did you then look at his mannerisms or kind of the way that he acted in order to influence how you feel?
I definitely did, but also you have to think about the time jump, the 6 years. So you have to figure out how Henry has matured and how he hasn't. But definitely I watched season 8 and his stuff and all that. But definitely you got to look at the 6-year time jump.
Yeah.